infected. Oh my God.
With a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
Hurry!
ain't gonna hold him for long.
We need to hurry.
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there? Here, use this! Hey, girl! Push it up under the cart! We're getting inside! I'll get the gondola to the window! Come on, goddammit! You need to take over? I got it! Just keep stepping away! Tommy! I'm running low! Just need another minute!
Hey! Still with us?
Yeah!
Make them shots count!
Let's go! Hurry!
I got you. Stick close to us!
Where are we going?
It's this way. Come on!
They're everywhere!
Don't slow down!
Head for those doors! Through here, let's go!
Tommy, that's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay?
Yeah.
Hey, you better hold. We gotta go back.
We can't outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door.
Tommy, we cannot stay here.
The horses ain't making it all
no,
that
my
way.
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a Baldwin place. It could work.
All right. I'll get the door.
Ride with me. Come on.
What about this one?
When I was 12,
I found a skateboard.
Uh-oh.
And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Okay.
Chemical burn. I did it myself.
Why?
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
Do you hear that?
Anyone down there?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just will you wait, please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way.
How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Good. Thanks.
Yeah.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
How'd y'all get electricity in here?
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday.
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No!
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move.
God! Damn it!
Clear out. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this. Joel? Tommy? Where's that coming from? Joel? Shit.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up! Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No! No!
I'm gonna kill you!
Ellie. I'm sorry.
Jesse! They're down here!
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
Can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's a WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's got to be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Okay. must stop at his house before we leave. We just have to pick something up. Okay. I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. I just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story. Need to get your backpack. I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks. Dino-nigus. That was a good day. Everything okay?
Yeah, just come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I'd prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right, get going. You're losing light.
This hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. Didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Dina, Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going. Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots. These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms?
You think it was the WLF?
Yeah, and they left them here. Like a warning.
That's fucked up.
Looks like there's some cracks up there. In the wall, up above.
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too. Dina, help me up here.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good. Where are these fuckers? Okay, how do I get you power? Okay, wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator. Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks. needs juice. Okay. Yes.
Well done!
Shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Back in Boston, they catch you tagging a wall like this. Beat the shit out of you. Or worse.
QZs sound like fun. Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them. But we need to get power to the gate first. Idiots. Just turning everyone against you. Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Spring and Fifth. Score.
Can you get through? All right, I got you. I think we dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way.
Ellie, this place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Shit. Latches on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Okay. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. Also worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. You were, saying something?
Yeah. So, this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
There we go. This way.
Right behind me. Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
$57.74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
I hope you got where you were going. Okay, across the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid.
She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough. We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
What have you got there? Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Ugh. I haven't seen one of these in a while. Looks like that's everything over here. Damn, that's pretty good.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleep Habit.
The Sick Habit.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah. Kiss me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
Yo. Check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie.
Huh.
nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not.
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, wow. Nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Help me out here.
Maybe we can get in that way. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Is that it?
I think so. Go team. Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down. Look at evidence. Try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Brought it on yourself, I guess. Thank you. This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
What's that?
Old to-do list.
Careful.
That's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
Not climbing back up over here.
Oh.
And? Wait. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Vedrigate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Dina.
Coming.
Come on!
Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. Whoa. This. It says Barco's on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out.
Cleared this place out.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No.
It actually sounds kind of nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really.
Barcos. Hey, isn't that the key you found?
Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah. These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look. Hey, you nervous at all?
About?
After everything we found out about the WLF, they seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
At least they don't know we're coming for them.
Exactly. We're gonna be okay.
I know. All right. We should get back to the Fuck Fedra Gate before we lose the day.
Yeah. See if we can find those WLF at the Serevina.
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
Should we get this gas back to the Fuck Fedra gate?
Yeah. Oh shit.
That was some good scavenging.
This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries to...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing. Thank you.
worked.
Well, no welcoming committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. That.
Ugh. This one's fresh, and he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Jewel got taken up by some random infected...
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
don't recognize this one either. Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it. What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
recognize him. He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not...
You fuck him up?
Yeah.
East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on, we can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know. Are you okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood?
Yeah.
Got it! And I... got... this. Big question, though. Where does this take us? Huh. I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area?
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
You know...
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
Hmm. It's funny. How many came with you? Hmm? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! We're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. K
kill all trespassers.
Hold up.
That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Nina!
Jesus. You shouldn't have come here.
Dina!
Gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Let's go. How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Asswipe!
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
To the right.
Spread out.
There's a lot of them.
I told you.
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Fuck! Hey, you two! Trespassers gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here. You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. Has been called in?
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute now.
Just shut up.
Where'd everyone go?
Brooke? Where'd you go?
Come on, answer me!
Check on her.
Yeah, on it.
Someone took out Brooke! Someone's out there!
Holy shit! Trespassers loose! Gotcha! Get up here! Hold still!
Move up! Kevin!
Think that's all of them? Let's not find out. What about this? Let's try it.
Come on, inside.
Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere. We need to get to the street. All right, coast looks clear. Yeah. I think we're good.
All right, check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then. Read the letter. Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah. TV station. You think she's still there? I gotta find out, right? So, spy all these tall buildings. That way. Okay. Let's go get Leah.